Okay, so I'm looking at my ASCAP reports. I'm looking at sound exchange, music reports, Harry Fox, MLC, looking at my distribution. None of the numbers are adding up. One report looks different from this report, all on the same music. Why is that? And why are we put in a position where we have to trust what they say the numbers are? I'm really trying to figure this thing out.